80 words.
Mr. Speaker, sir, I shall reply to the points raised briefly. First, reference was made to the cost of administration of this department, and it was high. But the Chief Minister has already dealt with the point by saying that it is difficult to cut the cost of establishment as it is on a par with other departments. No doubt, I agree that we have a number of people in this department, but they have to be there because of the nature of work. In order that the administration may be efficient, there has to be a big establishment, and the cost seems to be heavy. But if we see the state of affairs in other states, our state is in good condition. With regard to levy of sales tax on small traders, it was said that there was harassment by officials. The difficulty is that they do not give a proper account of their transactions. Of course, I agree that the officials also should be very polite and approach the question in the proper manner. There may be some difficulty, and we shall try to reduce as far as possible all these hardships when such cases are brought to the notice of the government. Then we are working under a constitution which says that the property of no man should be taken over without payment of compensation. So we have provided for compensation. This House passed the Act for this purpose, and we have to carry out the provisions of that Act. In order to do it, we are now asking the House to allot the necessary sum of money so that we may be able to view. I do not quarrel with him on that account. He wants to the government to move faster. I am sorry to say that the government cannot move faster situated as they are at present. I have already said that the larger question is under enquiry, and that the government are awaiting the results of that enquiry. As regards other matters, I shall very soon appoint a small committee to go into these questions. Letter from Wasson and Company, Mumbai, to the Punjab Trading Company, Lucknow. Dear sirs, we have received your letter today asking for settlement of account. We are very sorry that we have not been We wish to inform you that disease due to the fact that we have been very unfortunate with the sale of your goods this year. The bulk of the goods has not yet been sold, but the season has nearly come to a close. We think that we strongly estimated the demand for the goods and ordered more than we should have done. We are very much worried about keeping the goods till the next winter. In the circumstances, we request you to take back a part of the goods. The amount may be credited to our account against future orders that may be placed with you. We enclose a check for ₹1,000 on account. Yours faithfully.